I set up my Arduino and I wired up the LEDs. I poked holes in this piece of paper, and on the back, there's some wiring going on, but that should work.